Little Bean, written by John Wallace. Please, can I have a story? Father said, Not now, little bean. Your father is tired. Come away. Your father is busy. He has to go away tomorrow. Will he read me a story before he goes? Only if you are awake. Where is Daddy? He had to go early, darling. He's going to be very easy. He's going to be very busy. Well, I can be busy too. Busy, busy, busy. Busy playing ball. Busy having lunch. Busy answering the phone. Busy feeding Oscar. Busy playing. Busy brushing my teeth. Busy saying good night. But at the end of the day, she said, I wonder where my daddy is. Little Bean's daddy was busy. Busy at meetings, busy eating, busy phoning, busy reading, busy writing. Busy getting ready for bed. Busy brushing the teeth. But at the end of the day, he said, I wonder what my little bean is doing right now. The next evening, he stopped at a bookshop. And then he hurried home. Little Bean was fast asleep, but not for long. Little Bean met with his daddy, and she's happy now. Little Bean's daddy is always busy. Well, I can be busy too, says Little Bean. But at the end of her busy day, she still misses her daddy. Will he ever find time for his Little Bean? That's the end of the story. Little Bean. Thank you for watching.